Density of a substance is its mass per unit volume. That is, density of a substance is equal to mass of the substance divided by volume of the substance, or D is equal to M divided by V. Unit of density. In the SI system, the unit of density is kilogram per meter cube, and in the CGS system, the unit of density is gram per centimeter cube. Relationship between the SI and the CGS system. 1 kilogram per meter cube is equal to 1000 grams divided by 100 centimeter whole cube, equal to 1 upon 1000 gram per centimeter cube, implies 1 kilogram per meter cube is equal to 10 to the power minus 3 grams per centimeter cube, implies 1 gram per centimeter cube is equal to 1000 kilogram per meter cube. Examples. 1. A piece of iron has volume 20 centimeter cube and mass 156 gram. Therefore, density of iron is equal to mass divided by volume, equal to 156 gram divided by 20 centimeter cube, equal to 7.8 grams per centimeter cube. 2. 50 centimeter cube of water's mass is 50 grams. Therefore, density of water is equal to 50 grams divided by 50 centimeter cube, equal to 1 gram per centimeter cube. 3. A piece of copper has mass 8.9 kilogram and volume 0.001 meter cube. The density of copper is mass divided by volume, equal to 8.9 kilogram divided by 0.001 meter cube, equal to 8,900 kilograms per meter cube. Determination of density of a regular solid. Step 1. Find the mass of the given regular body using a beam balance. Step 2. Find the volume of the regular body using the formula applicable. Example, volume of a cube is equal to side cube. Volume of a cuboid is equal to length multiplied by breadth multiplied by height. Volume of a sphere is equal to 4 pi radius cube divided by 3. Volume of a cylinder is equal to 4 pi radius squared multiplied by height. Step 3. Find density using the formula mass divided by volume. Example, if a cube of iron of side 3 cm has mass 210 gram, then volume of cube is equal to 3 cube equal to 27 cm cube, and density is equal to 210 gram divided by 27 cm cube equal to 7.78 grams per centimeter cube. Determination of density of an irregular solid. To determine the density of an irregular solid, we find its mass using a beam balance. Then we find its volume using the displacement method, that is, when a solid is immersed in a liquid, the volume of liquid displaced is equal to the volume of the solid. Vessels for measuring volume are measuring cylinder, measuring beaker. The object to be measured must be submerged in the measuring cylinder filled with water. The volume of the water displaced is the volume of the object. The volume of a solid can also be measured using a displacement can or a Eureka can. The volume of the water that flows out from the can is the volume of the solid measured. Suppose mass of solid is 310 gram and volume is 40 centimeter cube, then density of solid is mass divided by volume equal to 310 gram divided by 40 centimeter cube equal to 7.75 grams per centimeter cube.